Howdy, folks. I am Casey LaCourse, coming to you from Las Vegas, Nevada, and I am the host of this video showcase called Hearts of the West. It's cowboy poetry, Western storytelling, Western music, and sometimes I throw in some country. And you're going to enjoy this. I've been doing this almost 2 years. I have had over 200 performers, and every week I put out a new showcase, and they're all archived on my social media accounts. Now, I'm going to start off with one of my own poems. And the inspiration for this poem was two people that I met in Elko. I think it was 2016. And I had no idea who they were or how incredibly well-known they were. And they were the nicest people, the absolutely nicest people I have ever met. I didn't know either one of them. They came right up and introduced themselves and started talking to me. And I was just a nobody trying to do an open mic. And I latched onto them, and I'm not letting go. They're two of the nicest people, and I wrote a poem for them, and it's titled The Tribute by Casey LaCourse. Long ago, on dusty trails, in the dark of night, coyotes wail. Cowboys, round the campfire light, spin their tales of poetry told in rhyme, a legacy handed down to us through time. Now, what inspires me tonight to stand on stage and recite is Western poetry performed just right. Two poets come to mind. One of the best is the past Colorado WMA president, Floyd Beard, on center stage. His mind is the voice, his pen the page. He creates magic when reciting a classic with a distinctive tone. His emotions become words when reciting a poem. Next up, Valerie, his wife, recites about choices and living no better life. Her honesty and love of subject ring true. My admiration quickly grew. On their website is posted a year, their itinerary. Through rain, sleet, or snow, the Beards, like the mail, deliver continually. The list of dates, time, and where are really too many to declare. Suffice to say, they're everywhere, reciting songs and poetry to keep hearts alive, unbroken, about a history for which we are beholden. Thank you, Floyd. Thank you, Valerie. And I love these people. They are two very talented, award-winning cowboy poets. So let's get on to the showcase. I think you're going to enjoy it. See you back here next Tuesday.
Here's a Keith Whitley classic for you guys. It's a song called Don't Close Your Eyes. I know you loved him a long time ago. Even now in my arms, you still want him, I know. But darling, maybe I've been a fool, holding on all this time, lying here in your arms, knowing he's on your mind. But I keep hoping someday that you the line. G'day guys, my name is Ronnie Joudo and this is my single called From the Start. Mama always wanted me to be happy. Try to keep me away from broken hearts. Life wasn't easy growing up, eight kids with no mom. She never showed me her pain when hurting. She always put Jesus in our hearts. If I could have made life a little better on my part, instead I chased my drinking and fast car sprinting. I never let a woman take the key to my heart. Poker playing and my long hair was swaying. Leather boots and my rodeo heart. Oh, I knew my mama would never prove from the start. Well, just like that.